what's up? Squall2820 come back at you here with a package that I was really looking forward to all week. And when I saw that card come in, I had to do the 2001 Space Odyssey intro. And if you didn't see the, I don't know how it came out, but the little animation I was doing was a nice slow pitch. Because got a package in today from Slopitchfanatic, my buddy Kent. Kent had gotten a hold of me about a week ago and wanted to do a trade. And he said, I was like, you know, what do you want to trade for? And he's like, well, you know, I'm a Tim Lincecum fan. And I'm like, I don't have any Timmy Lincecum. So anyway, he sent it anyway, and I've been waiting for this card to come in, and I'm gonna switch, do a little switcheroo around. See, there's my 2001 Space Odyssey. I hope that came out. Nice little center frame right there. Two treasures of mine. Anyway, Kent, Slopitchfanatic, won this card, or not, well, he got this card in a group break from GSN's group break, probably sometime in December or January. And this thing is numbered 3 of 5 from 2010 Absolute Memorabilia. Absolutely disgusting. It's out of this world, hence the Space Odyssey theme. Anyway, I did have a 2 from eBay today. So anyway, sorry, Kent, thank you very much, man. That was disgusting of you to send that, and I will hit you back. You know that. So, from eBay, a set that I am doing, 2010 Elite, Down and Distance Patch. If any of you guys have any of these, please PM me and let me know. I only have about a handful of these so far, but this one came in today, Justin Gage, number to 50, in this disgusting two color, it looks like a part of a nameplate right here, of Ben Watson. What up, Everett? Numbered to 40 out of 50. Also have compliments of Everett Wenzel. He had won this card in Michael's Blog TV birthday bash, this epic set card that came in, I think Wednesday or yesterday. From 2010 Epics, rookie campaign jersey card that I needed for my set. So Everett, thank you very much for having Michael send this to me for my set. I appreciate it more than you know, brother. And then did a little trade with CMCARDS22. I had sent him a Gronkowski auto and a Jonathan Stewart patch, I believe it was, and he sent a card for my set, which is another set I'm doing, but he sent all this stuff, man. That is absolutely nuts. But what he sent was a McCluster from Platinum, Bo from Gridiron, Jamal Charles from Gridiron, and this is one I did not have, 2008 Score, Dwayne Bo, numbered out of 100, actually. Numbered 31 out of 100, glare for the loss. Javier Arenas rookie, and a Matthew Stafford rookie insert, or not a rookie insert, an insert from Gridiron Gear. And I was pumped about this one, because I did not know... I did not have this one. I have the regular rookie card, but he had sent me this Dexter McCluster rookie, which is actually the short print variation version. So that is really, really awesome. I don't know what the short print is on this yet, but I did not have it, and I appreciate it very, very much. And we're not done. He also sent for the Glenn Dorsey PC a jersey card from 2008 Gridiron Gear, Next Generation. Numbered at 250. And we're finally now down to the card we actually traded for from 2010 Gridiron Gear rookie autograph. I'm putting together the pullout autograph set as well, and he had sent me a Mike Williams pullout autograph. So I feel like I got the better end of this trade. So I got your information, but you know, I like to send out care packages every once in a while to people. Well, actually more often than not. So I'm sure I will hit you back. He's a really great YouTuber, very fast shipping, very reliable. He's very thorough. And I just I hadn't really dealt with him much before. I hadn't really, I think I just subscribed to him or vice versa a couple weeks ago maybe. I'm not entirely sure. Maybe it was because of the sub contest that Sevens was doing that I got a sub from him. But in talking to him, really nice YouTuber, really great individual, and a fast shipper. And he packages his stuff together very well. So, let's see, what else? I do have, I did have a couple packages come in a couple weeks ago from Denny, Den1013, and Choice22. It's still not uploading. I'm going to try to upload it after this one. Just to prove it to you, though, I don't know if this is going to come in, but that says right there, Choice, Denny, Mailday. I can actually play it. See? I can play it. But for some reason, when I try to upload it via YouTube, it errors out. It's done it twice, so I'm going to try to fix that tonight because I feel Denny's care package was a bet that we had made that he lost. And Choice22, his was from a trade, but he was very, very generous in the stuff that he sent. He threw in a ton of extras, and I want to get those guys' videos uploaded. So if you see it, it was recorded from a couple weeks ago. But I want to get those videos uploaded to give the recognition to those guys, those great YouTubers, that they deserve. So, as for me, thank you very much to CMCARDS22. Thank you very much to Everett Wenzel, and thank you very, very, very much to Kent, Slopitchfanatic, for this, as Michael would say, diseased jumbo three-color patch number 5, Eric Berry. This is probably the nicest Eric Berry patch that I have in my PC, and I just want to thank you again, bud, for sending that to me, even though I didn't have anything for you in return. So, we're gonna come back around here, up here. Hey, hopefully there's not light glare. I'm sure there is though. There's a couple of people I gotta send stuff out to. I do have a care package in the works already for Everett, not because of this, just because. I also have to get a care package out to my buddy Manny, DeSandman22. All these people that I've mentioned, their information is gonna be below. YouTubers have been just absolutely awesome to me just in the past 2 months, really. My Chief's PC's blown up, and I really appreciate everything that you guys do send me or trade and send extras. It means more than you'll ever know. And I know I haven't made a ton of videos lately, but just because I've been really, 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 really busy, and with also our little one on the way in May, we've been trying to get stuff done with that. I'm gonna move this over here to maybe remove glare. Hello. Been trying to do stuff to get that process done, get the baby room painted. It's already painted, and just trying to help out around the house too. As the wife is getting a little bigger, she can't do as many things, so that's where my time's been, is mainly at the office and doing that. So I haven't left, I'm still here. So it's just during the week it's really hard to post videos or have time to do that kind of stuff. Those video responses I did for 7 subscriber bowl contest, I did those over my lunch hour, because I just didn't have time during the first one, the Anchorman one, I did over the in an evening, but the other one was done over a lunch hour, the tackling of the chair. So that's just a little update on me. I haven't really posted a lot of videos lately, so I think maybe hopefully a lot of people weren't wondering, but that's just kind of been what's up with me. So nothing bad going on, just haven't had time. So I still keep up to date on everything that's going on in the YouTube world on a daily basis, and I talk to some of you guys on the phone, and just been busy, although I will take a break from YouTube in May. And that break will probably last throughout the summer, just because our little one will be here, and there ain't gonna be no time at that point to really do. You know, if I get a care package in from a YouTuber, or, you know, I'll do a video on that. I'll pop in a blog every once in a while to say hi to people. But during the summer, I'll probably take off because I probably won't be having any mail days from eBay or anything like that. So I want to focus and help out with the little one as much as I can. So that is it for me. Update. I hope to do some videos on Monday. I have a personal case of gridiron gear coming in. Yes, my favorite product so far this year. And so be on the lookout for that. So that is it for me. Thank you to everybody. Everett, CMCARDS22, Kent, everybody. Thank you. All these guys' information will be down below. That is it for me. Happy Friday. I'll stop rambling now. See you guys.